What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to NBA 2K17. We're moving on here. Boogie just asked me if I want to work on my mid-range. So you know what? Why not? Let's get her done. Take 15-foot jumpers from the wing. I hate that. I hate the way they have this. It should be one if you get it and one if you lose it. Not two if you lose it. That's just rude. But this will be good for grinding. Grinding at home. Putting that work in. Oh, come on. See, like... it's like all those other perfect ones that you did are just completely useless. But now I'm not going to get a gold because I've already missed one. That's the downside. Come on, Books. See, like, whatever. Like, you're telling me my shot is that sensitive? Come on, man. Got a silver out of that. Not the best thing in the world, but that's okay. Oh, come on. Dude! Oh, my... anyway, before we got so rudely... oh, God. So rudely... come on, man. Put the damn phone down or whatever. I hate the walk-in animation every time. It's just kind of old after a while. Anyway, Mom. Oh, it didn't save any of that. Okay. That's annoying. So, Boogie, so all that I did... oh, it's Rudy, Gaga, and Boogie. Look at that. It's different this time.
Hey, yo!
So, are we doing a shoot-around, then? Gotta work on that. Oh, do you want to do something? I guess. All right, I know Rudy G can hit the three. Oh, whoop. Got lucky there. No, it's Boogie. Why did Rudy ask me if Boogie's the one doing the threes? I know Boogie can hit the three, just not as well as Rudy G. So far, so good. There hasn't been anything story-based in a while, and I'm kind of surprised. That's money. Come on, boogers. That's how you're making your buckets. That's how you do it. That's gotta be bank. What? See, like, I just don't get it. I don't know why I bother asking questions, because there's like nothing really set in stone. There you go, money. There you go, boogsers. I can't remember what our best one is. Ah. Oh, come on. Boogie's got the last shot. And it's no good. But we got a gold anyway. So sweet. Dude, oh my God. All that for nothing. It did it again, man. Fuck. Stupid shit. All right, so before they can even come in, I'm just gonna get this going. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, we have a game right away. So we have an optional game. When was our next one? The team practice. Okay, that's on the 13th. So that's... oh, it's when you have a bunch of off days in a row, I guess. A lot of... look at those off days. It's crazy. All right, well, let's face Portland, but we gotta go into the practice, so I'll put in the extra work. Just got a text. Check it when we get back. Alright, so practice done. I gotta go ahead and check that text that I just got. Maybe it's an endorsement opportunity. I don't know. Let's take a look. Oh, it's Bruce. Gotta meet Mitchell and Ness. Cool. They wanted to let you know the marketing meeting will be on the 26th. Just got an email with Spalding. They want to make sure you're aware that the event with them coming up. Got it. All right, well, let's go ahead and quickly look at the calendar. Yeah, see, I'm worried that if I do this, it says 3 p.m. and this one's starting at 3 p.m. You see what I mean? So I'm concerned. Oof, I don't know. I don't know what'll happen. I worry that because it ends at 3 and this starts at 3, you'll have to pick one. Which I feel bad about. But Mitchell and Ness makes more money. It's a better... Anyway, we'll worry about that when we get there. Oh, we got... Well, we can do the catering one. Anyway. All right, Trailblazers time. Let's do it.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show, brought to you by Kia.
Welcome, everybody. This is 2K Sports with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. I'm Ernie Johnson. And on tap tonight, it's the Sacramento Kings going up against the Trailblazers out in Portland. Checking out the Trailblazers, they're keeping pace with their win total from last season, holding steady, though they'd like to move the needle and continue to improve. Terry Stotts in his third stop as a head coach, now with the Blazers, he's become one of the great offensive minds in the NBA over the years.
Excuse me, Ernie, I was sipping on some of that strawberry-flavored Shaq soda. Okay. But he has designed offense for a championship team, the Mavs in 2011. They use a lot of Icy Hot products, I said to myself. Man up, Mavs.
Well, is this a personal endorsement for Shaquille O'Neal?
Well, no, but I can clear it through the game.
Okay, well, shout out to 2K.
And Joel.
Okay. Well, you know, I think the one thing about Stotts is he's drawing from the guys that he's worked for or worked with. George Karl, Rick Adelman, Rick Carlisle. All have great offensive philosophies and different, and he's drawn from that.
Yeah, he has. Kevin Harlan, I don't think you're promoting anything, but take it away.
Check for radio, listen.
I'm surprised it doesn't put subtitles for them. Because I don't know about you, but if I was deaf, I'd want to hear what the hell they were saying. Oh, I know.
You nervous?
Oh, nah, man.
Me either. Silly, right? You don't even get to play.
You get your shot.
Yeah, thanks, man. Hey, at least I get to kick it with you right now, man.
Hey, yeah, man. You're my road dog.
Always.
A little bit of cutscene for you.
Welcome, basketball fans, to a very special Veterans Day edition.
Oh, it's Veterans Day. Yay!
On 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan, joined by the talented analyst tandem of Greg Anthony and Chris Weber. David Aldridge is on our sideline. We're live from Portland, where the Trailblazers have home court advantage. They're pretty rattled right now after a road trip in which they did not win a game. Now they hope to get in before the game gets started here. Let's go to David Aldridge, who spoke with Dave Yeager. Dave.
Well, guys, when I asked him what impressed him the most about today's opponent, he immediately referred to the explosiveness on their offense. He said they have so many different ways to hurt you that it's impossible to take away everything. It's just about damage control. And he acknowledged they've got a big job to do defensively. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And both these teams very efficient offensively.
All well, right.
Should be a crowd pleaser in a game like this.
Why is it so dim? Oh, the lights were still down.
Yes.
Ready, gentlemen? Ready?
And it's going to be the Trailblazers off the tip.
All right, let's see how we do. Very close game.
Portland trailing here.
I got the lily pad.
Dishes it to Turner.
Ooh, almost turnover.
Now the pass to Aminu.
Oh.
That ball.
I'd be surprised if that didn't go in. From
Turner. Turner's got four assists now tonight.
That's leadership. Really, really valuable to have someone who can just take charge like he has.
When the captain of the ship, you know the rest of his teammates look to him.
Take it, Tolliver.
When things are tight.
What's with the hesitation?
They look to
you had a mismatch,
those kinds of shots, even with the D all over him.
Here's Aminu. Off target.
All right, we got
outside.
It. We're good.
Sacramento's gone. 1-3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Quinn kicks to Collison.
Cauliflower.
He feeds it to Quinn.
From the disrespect.
Plumlee with the rebound.
We're not there yet.
The Trailblazers have gotten 8 of their 13 shots.
Oh, no! What? That was all me. I just completely left it.
You just don't know how to play him.
Here we go.
D-Lil.
Look, I'm fine with our defensive effort. And I know we could be doing so much better on offense.
You hear that, Boogs?
You might have expected them, Greg, to, you know, drop in the depths of the standings, but they stayed remarkably competitive.
And credit goes to
I wasn't
everybody.
Ready for that.
The players rose to the challenge and showed.
All right, let's call in a screen. Let's see what we can
themselves.
Do.
The front office went out and acquired young pieces that fit. And
Here's Crab.
Ooh, I got lucky.
By the Kings. Their last game, a win against the Lakers, looking to carry it into this one.
Come on. That is completely off. In the NBA, I gotta stop playing like an idiot. That's what I'm doing.
And that really wasn't the case in that game for them.
You're right. A lot of wide open spaces. They were running around undefended all night.
Here's Lillard from out of the
Oh,
line.
My God. It's Damian Lillard, man. I gotta do something instead of turn it over.
Offense already in a flow. Some stellar shooting to jump out to this league.
To the right side. Temple gets the screen from Quinn. And Temple kicks to Quinn.
Pass to there you Barnes. Go.
Just five on the clock.
Two and That's no good. That's wide they off. Way off. They slam it. And one. There we go. Finally.
Shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
Even though it's not exactly what I would have wanted.
On that,
you know.
Interior, just battling.
There you go.
That
That's important. We got to get these buckets.
Here's Lillard. Last game with 30 points. Pass to Aminu. Davis up top. Trailblazers moving the ball around. Grab with the ball. And Young picks him up defensively. And it's Aminu in the corner.
Oh, hold up.
On the clock.
And again, oh, that is destructive.
Around, 8 of their last 10 coming off assists.
Now here's Prez. Not a lot of room.
There you go, take it.
Here's Temple.
There you go,
triple.
Temps. You ditch, I pass.
The game.
Ooh, what a passer. You have to commend Prez on how he whips the ball around.
Here's Crane.
Look at that shuffle.
11 points for him in that last game against the Clippers. And Aminu kicks to Azili.
Gonna let it go?
The dish to Crane.
They gotta get rid of it.
The Blazers need to get off a shot.
I'm stuck.
Here's Davis. That one misses. So the Kings will take it the other way.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin.
He's with me.
Particularly here to start the game.
Barnes, screen on Lillard. Jumper.
Come on.
The screen.
Dude, why is nothing going in? Like,
a frustrating start to this quarter.
Have the pass to
Stop reaching.
And Aminu kicks to Davis.
Oh, God, he is so open.
And again, it's Portland.
This is brutal.
And we're seeing some great ball movement out of this group, guys.
I actually had him there.
Here's Prez. Covered by Lillard. Quinn kicks to Temple. Temple gets the screen from Quinn. Temple dishes to Quinn.
No. Why am I taking these shots?
And boy, has he been struggling big time here in the quarter.
Well, it hasn't been his best, just to say the least. He just needs to calm down out there and let the game come in.
Young passes to Quinn. Trying to find Kufis. Gets it to him. It's Young on the
Gotta get out of that. Whoa!
Aminu over to help.
There you go, take it.
From beyond the arc, the foul
called
on Festus Azili.
Was it good?
So that will be his second foul of the game. We're in the bonus. We'll go to the line to shoot.
So wait, it got cheese.
The Kings have gone 9 of 10 from the line, so making the most.
So that counted, and we get it.
As a unit,
I'll take that.
78% from the line. That's a solid number to work with on the season.
And the Kings making a change here. Cauley Stein's checked in.
Oh,
it's
stolen.
Stolen by Prez. And rarely do we get into the personal lives of the players.
Bad idea. Why did I do that? I've got to stop. I should have passed it off. To
in college, and she has helped him in so many ways on his journey.
That's my fault. Jesus H, man, I gotta stop doing this.
There is a way.
Calm down, Dan.
Comes from a family of athlete, so she has been very
patient
with players during his journey to the NBA.
There you go. Oh, counted his assist. I got so lucky.
He'll go to the line with a chance to make it a three-point play.
All right. No more turnovers.
Getting it done at the line, 10 for 12.
Now, when you think of Kali Stein, the word length comes to mind. A huge target on offense and a tenacious
shot
blocker and rebounder.
It's going to be over and back, not watching for the line.
Well, not much I could have done.
Three early turnovers, Kevin. He needs to regain.
And they're blaming me for that. That is stupid.
And start writing this shit.
Lillard
no way.
Outside. Sacramento grabs the miss. Barnes has got his third rebound tonight.
I'm heading to the corner.
That one, but early on, it's really been a struggle for them to secure that defensive backboard.
Young, first shot, first basket. He's out of the block fast.
And
Young is comfortable operating inside when he.
Anybody see frequency? They talk about last year.
He has no chance.
And Lillard kicks to Azili.
Oh, I left him.
Now here's Lillard. He's covered.
Oh, come on.
Cole will be against Brent.
I approved that steal.
I got to chill out. That was just my first foul, not turnover. Oh, no.
To play here in the first.
Take the shot.
No good. Well, it's been a high-scoring competitive game through the first quarter of play. The Kings on top, leading by a point. We'll get things started in the second quarter when we return.
So yeah, a little bit of a mixed bag for a first quarter.
And now a chance to hear from point guard Damian Lillard as he explained.
All right, Lil, what you got?
I was taught to, you know, never let anybody see how you feel. I kind of just embraced it, you know, for my entire life. Just, you know, you wouldn't know if something was going on in my life or not, because as long as I'm taking care of business and doing what I need to be doing, you know, that's all that matters.
Very true and very, very good game. You can't let things get involved.
I would say we probably shouldn't expect to see Lillard starring in any reality shows about his personal life.
Lillard is a young man who is all about taking care of business.
Have to. Oh, my God. There you go.
One so far as we get the second quarter going back here. And let's quickly break.
Finally on the board with some points.
Kings, guys.
Really active hands early on here as they're able to acquire several steals.
I mean, jumping, passing lanes, pressuring
Thank
the
you.
Ball, really forcing their opponents into some of these mistakes.
Oh, my God. That is so rude.
Is out there with Davis.
Oh, man.
In point guard.
I like it.
Portland Trailblazers will start the second quarter with.
Let's go turn this bastard around.
Catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, guys, people forget Festus Ezeli was also a first-round pick of the Warriors a few years ago. But he was an academic prodigy growing up. He skipped kindergarten and the fifth and sixth grade.
No, why would I want to pass to him when I got my mate right in front of me at the time? Like, that is just same shit.
As
always.
But guys, he's brought that same work ethic from the classroom to the hardwood. He's improved year after year.
Whoa! For three!
Thanks. Took the opportunity when he saw it. Levin's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Trailblazers trail by eight. And it's Amino in the
corner. Why are you ditching him?
Tried to answer back, but that three is off the mark.
And they're controlling the boards, Kevin.
That's money. Take the
in that category.
Double money. Take the shot.
He's covered closely.
Oh.
And it's Levin's missing.
Can't believe you missed that one. I thought for sure that was me.
Davis kicks to Turner.
Oh, I missed it.
Here's McCollum.
How did that happen?
Nice speed that time.
I shouldn't have went for the steal. I mean, it just seemed really slow.
In the game.
Talk about leading your target perfectly. Nice assist.
And C.J. McCollum stepping into that starting spot, the shooting guard last
year.
And just about triple Greg is scoring him.
And how about he and Lillard comprise one of the top scoring backcourts in the league. They make a nice combination.
Nice play.
And what I like, when Lillard checks out of the game,
get
McCollum
that going.
Can step over into that point guard role. So he brings great versatility.
And Turner kicks to McCollum.
Oh, man. drains it from beyond the arc. It's because I didn't try.
Cohen's got 7 points for the quarter.
And started hot, and he's only gotten harder.
Hollystein dishes
got lucky.
Bounds. McCollum touched it last.
I'm off. Only 53 seconds.
56 seconds left now here in the second. Young in the corner. Passes it to Quinn. Barnes kicks
the. There you go. It's money. And there you go. That was brilliant ball movement.
Three there. Nice look.
And that's the shot that's dropping for Young when he is playing with confidence.
Trailblazers trail by six. Feeds it to Lillard.
This way.
Davis sets a screen.
And the He doesn't need much time, much space, does he?
Threes coming from everywhere.
This is a shooter's dream. They are really letting the outside shot fly.
Oh!
He'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blowing.
Trying to get in the paint.
Totally committed inside. A wrecking ball who wreaks havoc in the post.
Whoa!
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
And on the season, he's just a shade under 80 from the line. I'll bet he'd like to get that up over that mark.
Definitely.
Portland's gone 7 of 15 from three-point range tonight. They're not afraid of that shot. And Turner kicks to Lillard.
Oh, I get it.
Sacramento takes possession.
Oh, it still worked. So that was a successful poke ball loose, I'd say.
Kings leading now by four.
One guy to
now
beat.
Prez, 29 points for him last game against the Lakers.
There he's rolling. That's what I wanted.
Guys, he kept him off balance with four steals on the night. And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points.
No way. And the first That's some good D.
In the books. Kings lead by six from Portland. We're back in a moment.
Oh. All right, so I'm starting to get a little bit better. I was making some really new moves in that first quarter. But it's starting to balance out. I want to get more involved.
We have some good momentum.
I've heard this before. The good momentum speech.
Hey, we're in great.
Welcome back. Downtown Portland looking spectacular tonight from the air. Such a scenic location here in Oregon. And it's been a back and forth. Whatever look now for
Portland. All right, we're 19 up. It's pretty murderous right now. Let me buy. I'm stuck. Look, he's pushing me. Look at that. Oh my God, look at this mismatch.
Temple comes in for Aaron.
All I got to do is pass it.
And Prez is subbed in for.
Why'd I do that?
On the floor for Sacramento.
Oh.
In at point guard.
DeMarcus I'm not. No, get rid of it. It's too close.
Then there's Kufis, and it's Temple in at the shooting guard position.
Shots and I got an assist for that.
Oh, he has owned this quarter. Everything he is throwing up is falling right now.
Lillard outside. Goes up.
No.
Kufis.
I'm running the floor.
Yeah, they've shown effort and aggression.
Just step inside, really right get the bank.
Their rebounding edge right now, massive. And they've had
when you're under that pressure, just take your space.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Tipped.
It's stolen by Prez. And the Kings pushing it up now.
Oh, get his own rebound. Temple We're good. The bucket. No assists, unfortunately.
I really like how Prez keeps his hands moving, which is why he comes away with important steals.
And Turner kicks to Lillard.
That's another steal. Oh, man. Jumped the gun.
Back to Turner. And stolen by Kufis. Lob pass to
I was waiting for one of those.
The hops from Gay. Just throw it up.
Rudy Gay, number 88. To number
Portland's
eight.
Portland's gotten the three-point shot off 16
Love
times
it.
Tonight. 7 times they've hit it, 9 times they've missed. Turner passes to Leonard. That ball.
But
nice speed that time from Turner.
I'm loving this, though. I want to get more
second basket of the night.
Alley-oops like that. That shit's fun.
Afford to give him that kind of a look.
Horrendous defense right there. Does the defense know who they're leaving wide open? You can't do that with him.
Here's
Rudy. Game. Nope.
And Evan Turner pulls it down.
Total breakdown on defense there, but fortunately he missed out.
Tag team back again. Gennarets in. Let's go. Oh God, I let him.
Right side. Kufis.
Good defense. Move Kufis.
Kufis has got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Here's Quinn.
Oh! That is destruction. Many of those. Woo!
And you can just see him psyching himself up after a play like that. Nice slam.
This is only the third quarter.
Here's Lillard.
I'm there, though.
And it's the Kings taking it the other way.
Temple.
This, of course, the first opportunity to play Portland this season.
Oh.
The game is the first of a three-game season series.
This is just mean. Look at the, look at this lead we got going on.
Looking to take round one.
Yeah, and they play in the same conference. Not a rivalry per
se, but
familiar enough to cause some tricky problems for one another.
A different look now for Portland.
Jeez, this is just destruction.
Comes in for Leonard. And it's C.J. McCollum in for Damian Lillard. And then for Sacramento. Barnes, he's checked in for Cousins. Young,
what?
Subbed in for Rudy.
I don't care if we didn't get that steal.
There's a lot of former players now in coaching in the NBA. And let's say you had to assemble pickup squad from the head coaching.
There
ranks.
It is.
Who are we talking about here?
Oh, clean.
Man, that's a great question. I'm going with Jason Kidd, Tyrone Liu, mm-hmm. Steve Kerr.
Yes.
Earl Watson. How about Luke Walton?
Yes.
You know, and Scott Brooks, Doc Rivers,
yes.
Man, the list goes on and on.
That's right.
Oh.
Even though he has been a man on a mission on offense, he still hasn't been able to help his team get the lead.
Quinn kicks to Temple.
Temps needs help. I can't even get through.
Now to Quinn.
There's a double.
McCollum against Young. Lock at six. No one near Prez.
Oh, that was nice. Great screen.
Sacramento.
The stroke, the follow-through. Prez is as lethal as they come.
Oh, I grabbed his dick.
I'm Prez,
and the call will be against
Prez. I approve that steal.
Sorry.
That's foul.
I got antsy. He was running through. I thought because he was deking a bit.
Portland with the ball.
Oh, I'm leaving him.
Doubled by Quinn. Azili dishes to McCollum.
Davis, he's gonna roll. He's gonna roll. Oh, nice steal.
Barnes'
terrific hands are fire.
Instincts on display there.
Oh, Temple!
Big paws on the ball. Fantastic job.
McCollum outside.
Right here.
And it's Aminu in the corner.
Three.
And he was camped in the lane there, and he gets the 3-second call.
That's some cheese.
Play. He's got to be thinking out there.
Well, that's just a rush decision on his part. He needs to take his time out there and make better choices.
Oh, that could have been better. Whoa, get the board.
Young passes to Quinn.
Take the screen.
And Temple kicks to Quinn. Kufis dishes to Temple. Some nice ball movement here by the Kings.
There you go.
He
nice.
It in through the contact and they call the
completely
foul.
Ignore
he's
him.
On his way to the free throw line.
Shot's good.
And guys, the offensive rebounding really
nothing
has
for
stood
Coop
out here this half. All those second.
Oh my God! I just got that.
Maintain that lead.
Cauley Stein, he's checked in for Garrett Temple. Knocks it loose.
Here's what are you Quinn doing?
Good for basket number six from him in the contest.
I let him go and everything.
And Prez is just the master of the mid-range. Whether he's open or covered, he nails these shots consistently.
You gonna roll?
Azealia screen. Inside.
Oh, bad. Oh! Oh, that ended really bad. This is just a rude game. Like, look, 30 points up, and we still have a fourth quarter to deal with.
The guy you want to see at the line too often. Season numbers has him in the bottom tier of the league.
Doubled by McCollum.
Oh no, he stripped it.
With the steal. Drops in.
My bad. I tried to get rid of it,
here in this
but he stripped it.
Quinn kicks to Cauley Stein. Dishes it to Quinn. Gets it off. And
oh!
Time,
how do I brick it like
and
that?
As we conclude the third quarter, pretty much.
I think it was a quick release.
And let's listen to head coach Terry Stotts review the game.
Let's not.
Defensively, we got to give a little more pressure to their shots, all right?
Okay.
And thanks again for joining us. Let's see what. So Portland ends up going with the new group.
Oh,
some
yeah.
Changes
I'm surprised we only have 106.
43% from the field. Lillard and McCollum, the explosive backcourt pair. Turner is out there with Myers.
Oh, Leonard, stolen.
And it's Plumlee in at the center position.
Got to do
the
it.
Group on the floor for Portland. They get it back.
Oh, man.
Tries again. No good.
Wow.
Game.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Got that one up quick. And that's now 21 points.
Six
for
steals
CJ
right
McCollum.
Now. Actually, if I can
Kings
get steals.
Now by 21. Here's Quinn.
I got
off the mark.
Even though he's struggling with the shot, it hasn't stopped his team from getting in front.
Oh, he is lucky at that.
That one drops for him. McCollum's got 23.
Okay,
he's
stop with the cheese.
He's as consistent as ever, scoring the basketball, but he needs more help from his teammates.
Quinn passes to Cousins.
Cousins.
And
Bugs.
Once again off the mark by Sacramento. Here's Turner. And
I'm
the
there.
Shot falls short this time. And for Sacramento, they're shooting at 44%. Pretty reasonable. Quinn kicks to Collison. Here is Tolliver.
Tolliver getting
Tolliver
a little bit physical
the
there.
And the interior D is really starting to be exposed here. How many layups have they gotten today?
Oh, you asking me? The defense has been garbaggio. I've lost.
Oh, my God.
I'm been non-existent.
And I approve that steal.
That's dumb. Like, it always looks like the lane is open, but then.
Making a resurgence for decades, Chris, the West was the best.
Yeah, you knew it maybe would level out, but I still think the best talent is in the West. I just think the best.
Not much I could have done
the
there.
East, and, mm-hmm. You know who that is.
Great way to put it. Aaron will follow. He's checked in for Sacramento.
Somebody roll.
Now here's Prez. Covered by Lillard. Quinn kicks
oh,
the A.
Oh, Jesus
H. McCollum.
I want to get back in that A-plus rating.
To Turner. Tries from 16.
Oh,
and it's
man.
On the
Come on.
Lillard. And that's 12 points for Evan Turner. Kings leading now by 17. Quinn dishes to Gay. Prez with the screen for Gay.
Oh, what happened
the
there?
Travels out of bounds. It was last touched by Gay.
Rudy G went too crazy. Look at my turnovers. Mom's going to call me and yell at me again.
And the Trailblazers shooting 40% in the fourth. Leonard sets a screen.
That's a contested three.
Not really his range, and it's off target. Here's Sacramento. Quinn kicks to Tolliver. He dishes it to Quinn.
Oh!
No
and one!
There. Jams it in
Woo!
His foul. Chance now for a three-point play. It's going to be on Mason Plumlee.
Can't miss this.
How about the precision there of Prez, keeping his balance.
Little tippy tap, but we get it.
Despite the obvious contact.
Well, it sure feels like more and more the league is demanded now. More players with skill at every position. Guys,
I'm there, but it wasn't enough.
And shoot. You think
still got the good D on it.
Even more valued if you played in today's game.
You know what? Legend once told me not to kind of look back.
Oh, he's running
there.
That.
About what could have been.
That delay in which he shot.
Like
you got to roll.
When I had that skill set, it was appreciated
just
by
taking
my coach,
off.
Teammates, and some fans. But for most people back then, they would say you're
nice.
Trying to do too much, or it doesn't mean anything to have five assists a game or to get guys involved. And, you know, for me, I just thought that the more you can do, the better you are at all skill sets, the more you kind of
I tried to get involved to get rid of that thing,
team,
but
the more you should be on the court, and it validates that. So for me, I just took all my favorite players and I stole from
oh.
them. I wanted to be like them. And
what happened there?
The generations that came before me that allowed me to see what the game should look like, and then, you know, add my own little style and flair to it, and do my own thing.
Good point.
Come on, Lillers.
There's 1:17 left in the fourth. Shot clock at 6.
No! I got stuck in an animation. Why would I want to do that?
Why do you think teams are still looking for fresh faces on
It's like he was goading me into doing that because he knows my style.
The big name to get the head coaching jobs.
Well,
not the man you want. I
want to
keep them under 100.
See something new. I think sometimes you get to see a guy's personality or a situation may precede itself as far as for a coach, and so
that pass off.
People just kind of
oh my god
off, with a clear slate their way.
There's my double double.
And have the loyalty of a guy that's only coached for their team, and for some it works, for some it doesn't. But once again, it's only one championship to go around a year.
Well said.
And this is going to end in a lopsided victory. I love
Ooh.
The tenacity.
Well, they're at 100 now.
As well as the ability to close. You really got to give it up here for the Kings.
This is a game where the defense, you know, steals specifically, generating a lot of opportunities.
And it created possessions for them, scoring opportunities, and that effort
of yeah.
What will be a nice victory here tonight.
And they took charge when it counted, and they'll be notching their ninth win overall.
All right,
and
Tolliver.
Once it becomes official, finish this that. Win gives them a nice confidence boost against this team. They'll face them twice more this season. Guys, depth always a factor in wins like this, and what an incredible game out of nowhere it was for Prez.
Look, he was seeing the whole court so well tonight. If guys could work themselves into space, he was going to find them.
And I wonder if they're going to pull me off.
Wide open looks. All game
long. And he knocks down the first.
No, they're going to leave me on. No point in taking me
off. Something that can bite this Kings roster at times, Chris, is their carelessness with the ball.
Well, turnovers are a big problem for a lot of teams that have the youth that the Kings
have.
It's something that they should decrease the more this roster gets used to playing with each other. At least their turnovers come from players trying to do too much and share the ball instead of just not having their heads in the game.
Shoot it!
Here's Cauley Stein.
What was that, Stein?
And that's the way you want to defend. Nice job there.
That's what I'm talking about. That's just picture.
Oh, he's not going to bother.
Defense there really stifled this man and gave him no chance at a clean look.
Ooh.
So it's the Kings winning this one easily. This one was over well before.
Ooh, 832. That's
the
pretty
fans
good.
Were waiting for
that A plus.
To get excited about Greg, but they never got
19 points, sure three boards, did. 11 I mean, assists, and six steals.
This win, they made it look really easy.
Really solid.
What an efficient performance at both ends.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David.
Any cutscene? This is on my play of the game.
Thanks for watching. There he is.
Yo, Brett. Any of the guys in the studio want to talk to you?
All right, let's get it.
Yeah.
The
player of the game. That's how you know.
Game show.
And Ernie Johnson here again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith. Without further ado, let's present our Jordan player of the game, Prez.
Not bad. I don't know why you didn't show the steals game. That looked better. It's kind of strange.
Hey, Kenny here, man. You were a factor tonight defensively, especially with those steals. Now, is your team best when you create offense from your defense?
Yeah, man, I think that's definitely the case. If we could force a bad pass or come up with a steal, it usually leads to easy points on the other end, and it keeps the other team working at a high level, so it's really just a good strategy all around, you know?
Yeah, defensively, you guys were all over them like cheap suits. So good job, man. Keep it up.
All right, Kenny. Thanks, man.
And that'll do it for this edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. For Kenny Smith, for Shaquille O'Neal, for Kevin Harlan, and for the entire 2K Sports crew, this is Ernie Johnson. I hope you have a wonderful, even beyond wonderful, a spectacular.
All right, Kenny. You don't... not Kenny. Why am I forgetting his name? Ernie, I'm sorry. All right, I think there was a text from before, but maybe not. So I think we have a couple of days off, so we'll definitely have to check into those. But ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description, and we'll play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a fantastic day. I'll see you soon for more content. But until then, let's hand things over to Knox Hill. Have a good one, guys.
You know me, been chillin' at the top. This the type of feel you only feel it when you hide. NBA 2K on the dive. Drop it.